We start this half hour with breaking news from Chicago's South Side.
Revenge is one of the things that will keep them ops on your tail. If you are a shooter or a known moneymaker for your gang, other people from other gangs will know, and they are going to be at you more than the others. It was January the 2nd, 2020. The year is fresh. Tavell Marquise Qualls, aka Curryio, was on the block of 8200 South Gate, chilling inside of a car, when a tan car pulled up and held a gun outside of the window and began shooting at Tavell. Tavell Qualls, aka Curryio, was from MURDATOWN. He drove himself to a nearby gas station where he lost consciousness. And then someone from the gas station called the ambulance. The ambulance picked him up. He later died from his wounds at the hospital. He was only 18 years old.
Hey, hey, fuck your homie, he dead. Fuck your homie, he dead. Hey, fuck that head, he dead. Hey, that he callin' my phone, I know him. Nick clickin' up, cause we up on the floor. Come to your crib, not knockin' the blow. Fuck it, tryna get the respect. Smokin' on sun, no, they shouldn't have left you. Bankroll, got his ass hit, tryna juju. Smokin' on big head, time at the fed dude. Winter time, we out in the cold. Fuck a hallway, get your ass G.O. Don't even know boom, but his ass look slow. This dude got hit, tryna lay up the ball. Hey, nuts hangin' out them glass. Don't fuck a 43rd, that's some wanna be ops. Don't need rap this, he do got shot. Smokin' on new pack, do new ops. Ray got hit on the 7, early in the morning. Tryna go to breakfast, tryna go to choke. But he got that smoke, could've stayed in the house, no food, they broke. Hey, boy, why you walk to the store? Lamar got hit on the bus with a hoe, but at least you weren't cold in that big ass coach. I fight, make down, fake down in the snow.
Hey, finna go walk down the flag.
Could you say you probably, started taking a sip?
Huh?
When could you say you started taking a sip?
Like 4 videos ago. For real, for real.
That shit recent as hell.
Folks know getting on my ass.
Someone said they were looking for MURDATOWN Timo when they spotted Curryio. And they also said Curryio had shot at MOB a day before he got killed. They said MTG and the twins from Lamron teamed up with Curryio and shot at MOB that night. But the only face they seen was Curryio. So they knew exactly what it was gonna get next. Only the people that were there knows what really went down. But a story is floating around the internet that Curryio was going to sell a Draco to someone he must have trusted enough to sell a gun to. Curryio started acting funny during the deal, so they shot him. If you ask me, I would think he was set up like most of the other times someone got killed close to their own hood or conducted some kind of street deal. He was also dissing Melly on his social media accounts. Young Money has been getting into it with a lot of clicks lately. Here is a few videos of Young Money dissing their ops on live.
To the PLS. Hey, okay, hey, go. Hey.
Okay, so he just
want to land it. Shit, I'm just a damn, my boy. Look at they did my son. Look at him. Hey, no, look at him. Oh, Sonny Gray, this shit, pam, is that like pee on baby boy? Hell no! That shit hurt the body. Ah, oh, shit.
Damn. I wonder what happened to all
this. I'll pull out with a curry on him.
That's a little ass
ass on the
switch.
He said, fuck 7x7, that's crazy.
Yeah.
Full spider cage.
Oh, you got
Come on, bro. You call a bitch ass. on my mama.
Where you at, my note?
Hey, look, that said real life. This on my mama.
Tell you that.
Curryio.
What you say? You the hottest nigga in Chicago?
Yeah, I'm the hottest nigga.
What you say, fool?
Hottest nigga in the
world. Ain't no hot nigga hotter than me.
I didn't hear what y'all talking about.
Dang, bitch. Yeah. Come on, bro. Why is you touching me, bro? My nigga Ray Money in this bitch. Snoozo. Why you in this bitch touching me, bro? Who was that? Artist Young Goon.
What's up?
It's YMBA. 757 Mono. Hard Knock 035. What's your name again?
Monster PD.
Ah!
Your mama PD.
That's the Goofy. Flick so hard. Yo, that's the Goofy too.
R.I.P. to the fallen, and stay tuned for the next documentaries on Dat Nuck Design.